brilliant buzz around Letterkenny at the minute now. It's 20 years since a club from Donegal even made the final, so and it's our first final, so definitely there's big excitement around Letterkenny.
Oh, it's just amazing, just awestruck. Of course, when you don't get to do this too often, you know, so it's just to come here and actually play, and so unbelievable.
Yeah, well, listen, there's a lot of workers on underage and stuff. A couple of great coaches up there, Andy Garman, who played across the waters with us as well. And yeah, there's big excitement, and we're looking forward to the game. We drew Coquhull in our first game, who are our current Ulster Senior League champions. And then we had Dunboyne, who had to go to a replay with and beat them in penalties. And then we kind of settled. We had Middleton, we beat 2-1. And then the semi-final, as you understand now, it was a tough battle, but we got through in the end.
It doesn't feel like a year ago. Remember everything, the build-up, the morning, meeting with the players first in Crumlin Village. Just the whole lot. Great experience.
With the family and everybody's coming up, and we have a lot of supporters. It's a big occasion for Donegal people, and really looking forward to it now, and we're just looking to get out on the pitch.
It'd be amazing to actually do it again. Retain it in the Aviva. Can't put it into words.